How's it going, lads? My name is Didget, and welcome to a game called One Chance. In 6 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. One chance for what, you ask? One chance for everything. Alrighty, weird. I have style. So, I understand that there's a lot of different endings for this game. But it's unreplayable. Because you have one chance. And whatever you do going through, you're stuck with that. And we love that. We love the stress of big decisions like that. Benny, wait, please. Oh my, yes, she only talks once. I missed what she was saying. Okay, let's have a look in Molly's room. Hello, Molly. Hello, Molly. Stare into my giant soulless eyes. Do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Yes, Molly. Yes, you have to go to school so you can learn how to grow a magnificent beard like I can. Bathroom. What can I do? Can I do nothing? I can't do nothing in the bathroom. I don't need it. Today is a big day. Get a move on. I am going. I'm going. I've got my lab coat on. I've got me the... Cancer cured! Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim left cured cancer. The team had been working on the cure for the illness for 7 years before they made a breakthrough in the cell destruction yesterday. The cure, currently known as E48K15, could also be used to fight other... Sorry, water alarm. Could also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. E48K15 will be applied through the form of gas. Okay. Gotcha. So we're pretty big deal right now. I would say. I'm gonna go to work. Is that a flying saucer or a cloud? Oh, I can drive. I can't drive into the other cars. That's mildly disappointing. Can I key his car? No, I cannot. Hello there, Jim. Well, if it isn't the freaking savior. What's your problem, asshat? Boss, congratulations, John. This is a big step. Thank you, boss. Does anyone else want to talk to me? No, they're all just going to stare at me with giant soulless eyes. We should go out for a drink to celebrate, John. Yes, we should. Actually, no. No, I'm not going to skip work. That sounds like a bad idea. Just because I've made the cure for cancer doesn't mean I'm above everything else. Can I go this way? Oh, I can. What in here? What in here? Hello, who are you? Ryan. Good way. Good work, Doc. You're going to be huge. Bitch, I am huge. Sorry, bro. No entry today. Okay, I will be on my way. I was right about my lab coat. I am a scientist. I am a little sciencey man. What do we do for work? We have Chemical X. In 5 days, every single living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Was it 5 days before? I feel like it went down a bit. Wait, am I... Does it restart? Hello? Okay, she's gone. Molly? Molly, honey, Mom's in the bath. Okay. Ooh. We're gonna get some saucy time. Hello? Hello? The phone's been ringing all morning for you. Must be important. Ooh, can I join you? Can I join you? I'm a big deal, but I ain't too big a deal for my wife. Okay, where's the phone? What's the newspaper say? Cure deadly. The cancer cure discovered earlier this week has been found to be beyond deadly, according to officials. I had an ulterior motive. E48K15 doesn't stop at only curing cancer cells. The drug goes on to kill every other living cell in not only the human body, but everything else. If the gas-based drug was ever used, it could go on to cause catastrophic damage to the Earth. Right. I think things have taken a little turn for the worse. Okay, let's just speed on to work. Look at all those happy little people going to their works, going to their lives. Where's Jim? You gonna be an asshole to me again, Jim? Christ, oh, that's those... We're fucked, John. This drug is dangerous. Yeah, we're going to get rid of our funding pool. That graph doesn't look very good. I'm not gonna lie. Unless it's a painting of a mountain. It could... You never know. Okay, they got nothing to say. They just stare at me with blank soul eyes. It's not really as dangerous as they say, is it? Is it, Doc? No, it absolutely is. It absolutely is, and you should definitely try some. Feels great, man. We can go over here now. The doorway is open. Roof. Hey, bruh. What's she doing? What's she doing? Oh, God. John, what have we done? I've done the tests 1,000 times. It's so much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. No! Matthew, no! That's awkward. In 4 days, every single living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. I'm starting to think maybe... Oh, we're not in a lab coat anymore and our wife is sleeping. Do you really have to go in today? Does anything really matter anymore? Well, hey, I mean, it's not like the drug has actually been released, right? Why don't I have to go to school today? All your schoolmates are dead. I lied. The drug has absolutely been released. What is that? That is nothing. That is ketchup. Someone was eating in the bathtub again. Molly, you little shit. The end is nigh. World leaders all over the earth addressed their people yesterday and told them of the up-and-coming end of days. The cell-destroying virus is already widely spread and taking its toll on the world. The first signs of the virus in your area apparently include plant life dying. This would include things like grass and trees. Scientists say the rate of spread of infection, we have nothing. Oh, and the apples are falling off the tree. This is deteriorating. Okay, there is panic in the streets. They are picketing. This is going not the way that I expected that it would be going. There must be something we can do. You would think. Even the board is... Okay, you know it's serious when the board has fallen off the wall. What's happened here? Where is everyone? This is a good question, Ryan. Where is everybody? Hello? Is there anybody there? Is there anybody there? It's okay. We can't work anymore. Lab is locked. So we're just completely giving up in case he hadn't got the notice. We're gonna go. Oh, hi, Mark. Don't worry, John. I'm not going to jump. Although I don't suppose it matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. What if I jump? Maybe I wanna. Okay. I guess we go home? Too bad you can't run. I do walk awfully slow, even if it is very sexy walk. You're going home, Doc? I've got the keys to the lab here if you want to work. Yes. We need to create a cure. In 3 days, every single living cell on the planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. One chance. One chance to do right. And this is true. In life, you have one chance. Your moments pass you by too quickly. You need to take advantage of everything you've got. Okay, her teddy bear is just right there. Molly! Molly! Wake up! What are you doing? The world is ending and you're just sleeping. You... Kids these days. Oh, God. Okay. Still ketchup on the floor. No one's cleaned that up. I guess if the world is ending, then... 50% dead by morning. It could be worse. I'm just saying. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday... And it's not even happened yet. Scientists have predicted that by Saturday morning... Half the population of the human that were alive on Monday will be dead. As the death toll rises to unmonitorable numbers, teams of scientists all over the world are still working on a cure. Riots are taking place all over the world and mass looting is in effect. Is this an intervention? We could be on to something, but understand if you want to be with your family. No! No, they're really fucking depressing, man. I gotta say, if the world's coming to an end, I wanna be on my feet. I wanna get shit done, you know? Hey, you. Glad you can make it. Hi, Annie. Thank you. I'm glad I can make it, too. You know, since this could be our last day on Earth, I've been meaning to ask you something. What have you been meaning to ask me, Annie? Do you wanna get out of here? No, Annie. The world is ending. God. Get your shit together. Work. We gotta fix this. You gotta have your priorities... This is different. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Molly? Daddy's home. How are you, honey? Still sleeping. In 2 days, every single living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Please tell me I cleaned that up. Where's Mummy, Daddy? She's... Oh gosh. Okay, you can come to work with me, Molly. Let's go to work. We'll have a good, fun day. Where are the apples gone? Well, I ate them. I just ate them. I ate the apples. What can I say? There's nothing wrong. So just don't worry. Take Molly to work. Work. We take Molly to work because we are busy trying to cure this place. Sorry. Well, we're not giving up yet, so that's a little presumptuous. Oh my god! Oh my god! What the hell is wrong with you people? Somebody up on the roof? There's nobody even up on the roof. Jesus Christ, we're trying to... Only yesterday we were onto something, so what happened? It's just me and Molly here now. Today, every single living cell on planet Earth will die. You had one chance. Oh god, we're much slower now. We look much more haggard. Molly? Hello, Molly. Let's go to work. I kind of want to look in there and see if anything happened to the body, but I don't. Okay, Molly, cover your eyes, honey. Cover your eyes, honey. Okay. Okay, we're done. We're good. We saw what we needed to see. We don't need to look anymore. Outside, going to work. We have one more chance to cure. There's nobody on the streets anymore. This is what the streets look like now, honestly. This didn't age very well. So, today is the last day. At the end of today, everyone will be dead. So, isn't it kind of too late for a cure? And if that's the case, wouldn't it be better to give precious Molly a happier day than working tirelessly and hopelessly in the lab? So we'll take her to the park. Look, Molly, it's snowing. The park is snowing. Isn't this fun? Do you want to make some snowballs? Do you want to make a snowman? Let's sit on the bench and catch snowflakes on our tongue. Molly, now's not a great time for a nap. Molly? I'm just sleeping. I'm just taking a nap. It's just a pretty snowfall. I'm just taking a nap, and we're still just having a good time. That's just the way it be. That was a lot. I gotta say, that was a lot darker than I was expecting. I didn't think it was gonna be like that. You know what? I'm not leaving a depressing end on a video. Let's see. Well, today is World Earth Day. Actually, by the time you see this, it'll have been yesterday, but if you are from the past or the future watching, if you're watching this on World Earth Day, happy World Earth Day! It's great! Okay, good news in the world. Hey! New developed enzyme that breaks down plastic bottles in hours is on track to change the recycling game. And Himalayan mountaintops visible for the first time in 30 years as air pollution continues to plummet in India. Like, that's the ending that we're going to leave this on. That's what we need. The world is not so bad as it seems, a lot of the time. There's always horrible things surrounding you, but you just gotta look and you'll find the good in places. And with that, like the video. I'm sorry. Like the video if you enjoyed it, which I really hope you did, and don't forget to subscribe and share the video because that would really, really help me out and I would really appreciate it. Thank you. Until next time.